email marketing can supercharge your sales efforts, but creating an email can be pretty hard. The main problem that comes with building a well-designed email is compatibility with hundreds of email clients. Because we want subscribers and clients to receive the same good-looking email, we have to use the right tools. That's why I decided to make a short video showcasing the best email builders that can help you make great email marketing campaigns. In this video, I'll review tools designed for developers and tools that can help you build emails without coding and design knowledge. So I've chosen 5 tools for review. Let's get started. Number 1 is the MJML Email Builder. Even though it is a framework, it's known for its custom-built markup language that enables developers to build email templates. MJML's main objective is to simplify designing responsive emails. You can write fully compliant HTML5 markup that can be used with email sending software. Try this tool online and see if it's enough for your needs. It's a really nice tool, but the main disadvantage is that you can't build the email visually. So if you know nothing about coding, you can't use this tool. The next tool is Foundation for Emails. It's a collection of various platforms and frameworks and provides designers and developers with an ultra-easy CSS framework for swift building of HTML5 responsive emails. Each template starts with an already provided grid, which can be enhanced by using different elements. It's another good tool for developers, but with the same problem as MJML Builder, you can't build emails visually. Okay, so if you want an email builder with a live editor, and if you want to create emails that don't require design and coding knowledge, try Postcards by DesignModo. This drag and drop template generator offers hundreds of pre-designed and coded modules to create custom emails within minutes. With a drag and drop builder, custom colors, thousands of responsive designs, and a modular system, it's so easy to use. You can preview the final design in desktop and mobile browsers. I recommend you try this tool live and decide for yourself. It's really good. The next tool that I want to talk about is Get Email Builder. It also has a drag and drop interface like Postcards. Notable features include custom template support, drag and drop UI, template export, module options such as change backgrounds, colors, etc., and unlimited commercial use. So it has the same options as other online builders, but the main difference is price. Get Email Builder costs $2,500. It is an expensive tool. So I prefer to use Postcards app, which costs 10 times less at just $149. Anyway, you can try the demo online and see if this tool is really worth the money to you. The last tool I've tried is Unlayer. For those looking for a developer-friendly and powerful visual email builder, this one has everything you'd expect. It's easy to use and provides a live demo to ensure that you can use it without facing difficulty. It has custom tools to make your work easier. It seems like a good tool, but it has the same price problem as Get Email Builder. For the unlimited use, you have to pay $399 per month. Now, I think that's expensive for the same features as other tools. Okay, so I've tested all these tools and they look good really, but if you need a reasonably priced tool for creating unlimited emails and you don't have coding or design knowledge, I would definitely recommend Postcards by DesignModo. It has everything you need and is well optimized for all major email clients. I use it to build my newsletter online, export the template and import it to my email service provider. That's it. And I recommend you use MailChimp for sending emails, so go check it out. There's no secrets, emails drive the world. And that's why I recommend that you be careful with emails and the tools that you use. You must have a professional look for your clients. So I hope you liked this video, and please give me a thumbs up and leave a comment about what tools you use for email marketing. I'll see you in the next video.